Hi guys, so in today's video I wanted to do my everyday makeup routine right now, and the first thing I'm gonna start off with is my eyes. So I'm just gonna prime my lids with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. So I'm just gonna apply concealer to my lids and then blend it out. Just gonna blend that out. And then I'm gonna set that with my Airspun powder. This is in the color Natural Neutral. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is I like to use my bronzer as like my eyeshadow, just to give it a little bit of color, because remember, this is just like an everyday, like what you'd wear on a regular basis, like where you don't really have much time. So I'm just gonna take this EcoTools brush, blending brush, and I'm just gonna tap off some of the excess, and then I'm just gonna like apply this all over my lid. To give you like a little bit of color onto your eyelids, so like it's just nothing too crazy. All right, so now that that's done, the next thing I'm gonna do is highlight my brow bone with the Nicole Guerrero highlight palette, just to highlight. Okay, the next thing I'm gonna do is apply my eyelashes, and I'll be right back. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is I'm moving on to face. So we're going to moisturize with any moisturizer that you have, but it's always good to moisturize before you put on anything on your face. So I'm moisturizing with the Aveeno moisturizer, my daily lotion. This stuff makes my skin so moisturized. So I'm gonna put it all over, and then you're gonna go in with any of your favorite primer. Right now I'm just using the Professional for my nose. Ooh. So I'm gonna go in with this primer for my nose. I'm just gonna take a little bit of it and like just rub it on. So the next thing I'm gonna do, this might be like a little bit weird. You don't have to do this step. This step is optional. But I like to powder my nose before I apply my foundation to it, because it helps from the foundation to oxidize on my nose. So I'm just gonna apply some powder, the Airspun powder, onto my nose and just set it on there. Just like that, and I'm gonna leave it there for a minute. But while I'm doing that, I'm going to take the NYX liquid illuminator, and I'm gonna apply this to anywhere that I want like a little bit of glow. The liquid illuminator is kind of like a liquid highlight, so it's optional too. You don't have to do this stuff either, but I'm just showing you like how to look bomb and like use like the littlest products ever, the most minimum products. So the next thing I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna basically blend it in with my beauty blender. And then the next thing I'm gonna do is basically wipe off all of that powder that we applied to the nose. Well, I'm gonna set everything first before I apply my foundation. So I'm gonna take my MAC Fix Plus and just set my face. And then the two foundations that I'll be mixing today are, of course, you guys have seen me use both of these, I think. The Born This Way and then my Fit Me Dewy Smooth look. So if you want to know what shade I'm in, for this one, I'm in, for the Fit Me, I'm in the shade Golden Beige 240. And then for this one, for the Born This Way Too Faced foundation, I'm in the shade Warm Beige. Yeah. So I'm just going to take one pump of the Too Faced and then I'm going to take like a little drop of the Fit Me. Okay. And then I'm going to take my foundation brush, my Real Techniques foundation brush, and I'm just going to basically blend all of the foundation onto, or like wipe it everywhere. Does that make, like, just brush it everywhere so I can blend it out with my beauty blender. So and then I'm gonna take my beauty blender and blend everything out. Some concealer, and I'm just gonna take the Fit Me Maybelline concealer on the back of my hand just like this and apply some foundation into it, like a dot of it, like maybe not even a dot, like a little tiny bit of it, because I feel like when you do that and you like when you have a really really light concealer and you decide to, it's like it doesn't look natural, like when it's just really like light on your face, like, and you can get flashback. So I like to like mix it in with my foundation just to make a shade lighter because it's more natural. So I'm gonna take it onto my face with this smaller what is this called, a concealer brush. Yeah. You don't want to go too light because then it doesn't really look very natural, so that's why I do this. And then next thing I'm going to do is take my Airspun powder and bake underneath my eyes. Set the rest of my face with the powder. Just gonna kind of like buff in that powder with another brush. And then I'm gonna sweep away the bake on there. You don't wanna leave it on there for too long because once again it's like going for like a more natural look. And then we're gonna take the same bronzer that we use for eyeshadow, which is the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil. I'm in the shade, if you guys are wondering, deep slash tan, if you guys wanted to know. So I'm gonna take that and then I'm gonna take just a small little brush, any brush that you want to use to contour or bronze up your skin, and like I just dab it on there. And then once I dab it on there, just like so, I just go in there, and once I dab it on there, I just like smooth it out. And I don't know about you guys, but like since it's summer, like I feel like I have to like over bronze myself. Like I don't know, like I love like the bronzy looks. So nice. And then I'm gonna clean that up with my Airspun powder. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the same bronzer, because you can use this like any, your bronzer, you can use it for anything, honestly. And I'm just gonna contour my nose, like a very light contour. So I'm just gonna tap off the excess and then I'm gonna place it on the where I want my nose to appear to be skinnier. So like, where you want a little bit more definition. On the sides of my nose. And right on this right there. And then I'm gonna take that same bronzer and go back underneath my eyes. And then you can dust away that bake that was underneath your contour. I'm just gonna just sort of cleaned up it a little bit. That's why I like doing this. This step is kind of like not really necessary, but if you want like that kind of like a little bit of clean look to your face, like a little bit more structured, then I'm gonna do it. And the next thing that I'm gonna do is take my Physicians Formula and Bronze Pearl, and this has like a little bit of shimmer in it. That's why I like to use it. I'm gonna just go over that bronzer. Yeah, just like that. And then the next thing that we're gonna do is take off the bake that's on left on the nose. We're going to apply highlight next. Okay, another highlighter, or the same highlighter on this brush. My next step after the highlight is blush. I'm taking the NYX blush in the shade Pinched, and I'm just gonna apply this to the apples of my cheeks. And the next step that I'm gonna do is set my face with the NYX Plus again. Next thing I'm gonna do is just apply the ColourPop liquid lipstick in the shade Beeper. I'll be taking Beeper on my bottom lip. My top lip, I'll be using the NYX matte lipstick. And I don't know what shade this is in because it rubbed off. But yeah, I'm just using that. Okay, yeah, so this is the finished look, guys. Let me know how you guys like it. This is what I do on a regular basis, like every single day when I want to try, when I actually want to put on makeup and I want to just do like a very minimal makeup, but I want it to still look like I tried a little bit. So let me know how you guys like it. Make sure to subscribe and like and tell your friends about it. Tell your friends about it. And let me know. Thank you guys for watching. And guys, have a good day. And look forward to some more videos that I'll have coming up. So see you guys in my next video. Bye.